It's difficult from a gasoline engine. It's very high temperature.
Anybody here for a beer with
the one with an inboard?